Angry villagers hurled slippers and stones at Ibrahimpatnam MLA Manchireddy, Kishan Reddy and other TRS workers when they visited the flood-affected Medipally area in Telangana on Thursday. A video of the incident shared by news agency ANI showed locals raising slogans and hurling slippers at the visiting leaders. The MLA's vehicle was also vandalised by villagers. Several parts of Telangana were flooded after unprecedented rains over the last couple of days.